Okay, we are now back into our Wireshark, and if you have done the capture of the packet without creating a capture filter, you may end up with a lot of different type of packet, different protocol, all right. And this actually makes it very difficult to do your analysis, all right. So one way what you can do is you can make use of the filter over here. Right. If you click this filter, right, you can see that they are already pre-built display filter that you can actually work with. Right. There are some of them over here. Okay, so I can actually choose one of it. Let's say if I go for HTTP only, for instance. Well, you can see the filter name, you can see the string itself, and I can actually apply it, and it will only filter those that are with this particular protocol or it matches this particular expression. Okay, now of course you can do others, and you can just of course apply it as well. And it will filter out all those that has the IP addresses like this. And if you want to clear, press the clear. So that way it will actually clear off the filter itself. The idea of using the filter is actually to reduce what you see on the screen. It doesn't actually delete any particular packets from what you have captured. It's just reducing what you have on your screen, right, so that actually it will not be so cluttered and give you a clearer view of what you actually want to focus on.